guys, today for now on, I'm gonna show you what's in the Fortnite arm shot. I don't know why I decided, my mind just come to you to do this video, so I'm just doing it because I'm low on ideas, so. So I'm quite low on V-Bucks. I used to have a lot because I just bought the battle pass. Then when I finish having I think I'll play some emotes. These are the packs. Out of all of them, my favourite is the if I can find it, this one and these two. Trinity's quite cool. And I play the newest emotes. So I'm not using one handed, so bear with me. There we go. So yeah. I don't get the point of this anymore. I just remember, I know it's like a zombie, but I don't know, I don't understand. To be honest. I'm going on this one. My sister actually has his emote. And if you guys love The Rock, there's a new movie coming out of him, Black Adam. I've seen the trailer. I ain't gonna watch it, but I don't know. There's a movie coming up called Black Adam and The Rock plays in it. And basically, this is his emote. I don't know what that stands for, but I'm probably guessing it's from the movie. In the movie, I think he's knocked down a big rock, and I think he just sat down like that. I don't know. I know the act of The Rock, but I know he's from Fortnite. I guess that thing. If you ask a kid, do you know The Rock? The kids probably go, yeah, that's the guy from Fortnite. All children knew that. The crazy feet. I saw last to switch to hand to hand because my hands are sticky and don't know if this hand keeps shape, so that's that. And yeah, that's all it. And if you guys know this emote, I think you will know. I think it's kind of goofy emote, if you ask me, but Monster Mash.
They did the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the Mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the Mash.
They did the Monster Mash.
They did the Mash.
They did the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the Mash.
It caught on in a flash.
Yeah, I don't know about that emote, but if you guys, I think some of you guys probably know about this emote. And there's a new skin, looks like a, I don't know what that even meant. I don't know what he actually is, but it's like an animatronic person, like, style version. And, yeah. Got Bush Ranger. Good, that's actually good skin if you're gonna go in not in the forest like that. Um So that's it really. So yeah. So there's the emotes and these are the skins for today's video. Please like and subscribe. I've noticed Katie's channel has got believe me or not, but 48 subscribers. And I don't think you guys are getting the understand defeating, but please like, subscribe to my channel, it means a lot to me. So yeah, peace. I might do more of these because it depends how many views it gets, but yeah, so peace.